The pesky democratic superdelegate system that progressives have been railing against for years is about to be a thing of the past. Sort of. On Saturday, the Democratic Rules Committee voted 158-6 to bind about two-thirds of superdelegates to the results from primaries and caucuses. Elected lawmakers and governors would still be unbound delegates. The change will be a long time coming. Democrats will create a commission after the November election and make recommendations by January 1st, 2018. The changes would then need to be approved by the full Democratic National Committee. But this is a big deal, no bones about it. Though superdelegates have never actually changed the outcome of the Democratic primary process, the perception was always pretty negative. And the insurgent campaign of Bernie Sanders this primary has been calling foul on superdelegates from the start. This is clearly a big olive branch from Hillary Clinton and the DNC to not only Sanders supporters, but also to progressives all over the country. The amendment also calls for changes in the voting process, including expansion of same-day registration and re-registration. For Newsy, I'm Eugene Daniels.